Hello everyone! Tara at samahan niyo akong mamasyal sa Queen City of the South. Ayan, at andito na nga ako sa aming all-time favorite tambayan ni Rona, ang Yellow Hotel. Nauna na akong mag-check-in dito sa room namin dahil si Rona is on her way pa papunta dito sa Cebu City. So, let's have a quick room tour. Ayan yung lalagyan ng key card, switch ng ilaw, and we also have the amenities of the hotel. They have coffee, sugar, electric water heater, and then yung mga tasa, tapos may malaking salamin, and then yung CR nila na sobrang linis din, and then they also have a separate room for shower. Ayan, so napakaganda talagang magstay dito, and then another mirror, and then they have water, toothbrush, TV, and dalawang single bed, and then they also have this table right here, and another table for me. And because napagod ako sa biyahe, kaya pahinga muna ako while waiting for Rona.
There she goes. There she goes. Okay.
At dahil pareho kaming hindi pa kumakain, kaya we decided to go to Sugbo Mercado to try different food. Ayan. So, bumili kami ng mga makakain. We got the tuna panga, we got the sisig, and we also have this puso right here. Tapos we ordered chicken barbecue, and then yung tuna panga meron din siyang achara, and we also ordered itong sobrang sarap na oyster. At talagang napasarap yung kain namin sa Sugbo Mercado, kaya sobrang busog na busog kami pagkatapos namin kumain. And yun na nga, nung pabalik kami sa hotel, we decided to walk from IT Park going to Yellow Hotel. And then on our way back to the hotel, nakita namin itong mga abubot na nagustuhan ni Rona. I don't know anong mga tawag dito. So we got ourselves some bracelet, and then Rona got herself some necklace also. At pagdating namin sa hotel, we tried to have some beauty rest kahit wala namang beauty. And then kinabukasan, ayan, we are very excited to take our breakfast. Kaya sobrang dami namin kinuha. And pinagsisihan din namin after kasi sobrang busog namin. At syempre, after we had our breakfast, nag-check out na kami, and we went straight to SM. And on our second day, nag-transfer naman ulit kami ng hotel sa big hotel. This is care of Miss Lynn, the bride. And the reason bakit andito kami sa Cebu is yun talaga yung kasal nila. At syempre, aura-aura muna sa labas ng kwarto. And of course, quick room tour sa bago naming kwarto dito sa big hotel. Ayan, at meron silang napakalaking salamin. They have hair dryer and mga towels. They also have toothbrush. And they have TV. Tapos dalawang single bed. Sa tabi ng malaking bintana, wala nga lang view. And then they got big table here. Pwede ka mag-work. And then they have picture. Tapos tasa at saka mga baso. Tapos they have telephone. And ayun yung mga nabili namin kanina sa SM. Tapos, that's Rona. Hi!
There's
so if you were digital nomad, if you work as a freelancer but you're not for free, you can work here.
I don't wanna.
And of course, it's dinner time at hindi kami pwedeng hindi kumain ng dinner. Kaya naman, nagpunta kami sa favorite kainan ni Rona, ang Fat Doys, just across the big hotel. Very near lang talaga siya.
Of course, myself and Rona May. And the food.
Wow, it's so cheesy.
And kinabukasan ay maaga nga kami nag-ready dahil maaga yung call time namin, and then syempre nag-breakfast na din muna kami. Ayan yung breakfast buffet ng big hotel, at hindi nga naman muna kami kumain ng marami kasi baka hindi na magkasya sa amin yung mga gowns namin para sa wedding. So konti-konti lang. Ayan, sa mga salad. And that's the final look for the wedding. Ayan, konting aura-aura lang bago ang pictorial with the bride. Ayan, lakad-lakad lang. Feeling magandang artista kahit hindi naman. And yan, finally with Ronami. And another pagmamaganda sa church. And another pagmamaganda na naman sa reception, picture with the kids. Then, pose for a coffee. Tapos, ayan na yung wedding program. Ayan, sobrang saya namin sa wedding ni Miss Lynn. Ayan, so congratulations. And then, ayan, tapos na yung wedding. Nauna na akong bumalik sa room because I have some things to do pa. And then, ayan, nagtatanggal ng makeup. And happy our last day, another breakfast buffet moment na naman with Rona. Ayan, sobrang saya niya kasi pwede na kumain ng mas marami for today's video. And after we had our breakfast, ay nagkanya-kanya na kami and I traveled back to Leyte. Thank you for watching. Bye!